Welcome back, everybody. So I have something new for you this afternoon, and it is Tool Sober. This is a first-time listen. I've hardly done any research on this in any way, shape, or form. So on that note, I'm going to press play. Here we go. Generally excited. I like it a lot.
I am just a worthless liar. I am just an imbecile. I will only complicate you. Trust in me and fall as well. I will find a center in you. I will chew it up and leave. I will work to elevate you. Just an imbecile. I will only complicate you. Trust in me and fall as well. I will find a center in you. I will chew it up and leave. Trust me, trust me, trust me.
Yeah. I really, really didn't know what to expect, to be fair, while listening to this. I think I've heard of Tool, but I've never listened to any of their content before, so this is generally 100% a first-time listen for me, and I absolutely fucking loved it in every single way. The lyrics-wise on this is actually fantastic. There's some cracking lyrics in there, to be fair. The big thing for me is the music. The lyrics, the singing, they're all... It just had this really dark, kind of gritty feel to it, and I absolutely loved it. The bass was very dominant in that. It was just... See, this is the beauty about a first-time listen, where I don't know really what to expect, to be fair. And I didn't know what was coming at all. All I knew is that they were a rock band, and I'd done a tiny little bit of research, not on the track, just on the band, to be fair. So all I knew is that this was a rock band. I didn't know what kind of rock they kind of produced, and it had this really dark, kind of aggressive, gritty kind of tone feel to it, and I absolutely really, really enjoyed listening to that. Like I said, I absolutely love the lyrics to this. It was absolutely fantastic. Every single bit of this, I really enjoyed. And if this is the first track, if this is a taste of what's to come from Tool, or reacting to Tool, I really can't wait to carry on reacting to these guys. Because that first song has made a really, really big impression on me. So, on that note, please tell me what you think. Put it in the comments down below as normal. I hope you all have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. Please take care and goodbye.